Well, your deposit's a whole lot more secure with your lawyer than it is with the vendor. So in my opinion, just put it with your lawyer. They should put it into a client account. That client account is not touched until completion, and only your money is taken out on the day of completion. Your money is taken out from their client account, and then it's used at the notary to make payment, part payment for your property. So definitely safe in a client account.